They thought they could keep Tottenham quiet. Next thing you know, there's a Tottenham riot. We don't believe you, don't try it. Conspiracy, fuck fence, we just don't buy it.
It's the police station on my right, you understand? This is where we all gathered out for the peace protests, you understand?
We went onto the police station, basically demanding answers to why Mark had been shot. We stood out there for 6 hours for them to turn us away and tell us to clear the streets. I was just blown away, so I said to myself, before I leave this high road, I'm gonna mash up one of these police officers. I end up just losing it and smashing up a police car. From that, it was a domino effect.
The riots that followed weren't all about Mark Duggan. There was already tension between police in Tottenham and members of the black community. The killing was the spark.
The people in Tottenham, we stood for a reason, innit? We stood to protest. Obviously, we never planned to riot, but through frustration, it's just turned that way. It literally hurt me when I saw that certain people coming on TV and saying how people are breaking into their houses. And I'm witnessing it on the news. I'm seeing them ripping open their windows. Like, what's that about? Come on, you get me? That's what we're standing united against the government, you get me, for the different oppressions they've put us through. Witnessing them, they hurt me still. And that man, they should be ashamed of themselves. Like, what did you really come out of your house for that morning to do then? Opportunist, man. Like, what did you stand for?